Morning Raiders. It's Elliot.
And Benny. And it's Friday, November 1st, and these are your daily announcements. It's a great day to be a South Sumter Raider.
Breaking news. RTV is selling shirts. See Miss Amy or an RTV student to pre-order yours today.
For those needing service hours, Providence Baptist Church needs help cleaning up their grounds. This Saturday, November 2nd, bring a rake and work gloves to help them out, starting at 9 a.m.
Please congratulate Courtney Cawthers for finishing her debut book, The Adventures of the Magical Four. Her book will be published through Ready Aim Write Publishing Co. and will be on pre-sale soon.
Seniors, the final payment for senior trip is today.
Now on to the joke of the day. Benny, what did the blades of grass say to the tree at the start of autumn?
I don't know, what?
Please don't leaf me again.
There's no way. In sports news, since it is football's bye week, come out and support our band at the Marching Band Family and Friends Night.
Well, that's all we have for our regular news. Benny, what's today's weather?
Well, Elliot, today's weather, it will be a low of 63, a high of 85, and mostly sunny.
In other news, what do you think is for lunch, Benny?
Well, Elliot, the lunch will be pizza. If you're
still hungry after, see Miss Lydon for snacks.
Speaking of lunch, in order to speed up cafeteria lines, please have your ID badge out and ready to scan. Those without an ID badge will be sent to the back of the line.
And don't forget, Raiders, for reminders on anything pertaining South Sumter High School, follow our Instagram at SSHSRTV. That's all lowercase, SSHSRTV.
Have a fantastic Friday. And don't forget, Raiders are responsible, respectful, prepared, and on time. I'm Benny, signing off.
And I'm Elliot, signing off.
And thank you for watching RTV.